The English have a weird thing with the letter T. You notice that? A weird thing with that, because sometimes they overpronunciate the letter like that. And sometimes they ignore the letter completely. It's like, what happened? Where did the letters go? And there are two T's in the word letter, and yet they're nowhere to be found. It's quite odd, right? No, you know, I understand if there's like one T, you just missed it, you know, that's fine, whatever, one T gone, fine. But when there are two T's, you just skip over it like that, it's just rude. It's like the letters don't even matter. The English and their teas, they spend half their days drinking teas and the other half ignoring them. But it's not just the English, every accent has a weird relationship to one letter. Right? Like the Russian accent, it's the letter Y. They take the letter Y and they put it between every other letter. Take any sentence, like this traffic is unbelievable. They'd be like, this traffic is unbelievable. I cannot believe it. We've been sitting here for 15 minutes. And that French accent, they always sound like they're annoyed and miserable, right? They're always like, ugh. This is not true. We are not miserable. Just look at the smile on my face. The sexiest accent in the world is the Spanish accent. Yes. Calm down, Puerto Ricans. I'm talking about people from Spain, okay? The authentic, old-time Spanish accent. I wish I had that. It would change everything for me. It really would. It would change, like, my act, certainly. I'd come out here, be all suave, be like, hello. How are you? I am very happy to be here. And accents, to me, are so strange. But languages are even weirder. Like, the Russian accent, that's kind of weird. The Russian language? Oh, my God. You ever hear anyone speak Russian? It's like, you was not it's like, are you talking backwards? Russian literally sounds like English played in reverse with someone pressing pause and unpause every second. It's like, Japanese, they say Japanese is, you know, it's a nice language. Is it? I don't know. Whenever I walk into a sushi restaurant, they just start yelling at me. Arigato shirasai! That's not a nice language. That's the noise my blender makes when I put something in it I shouldn't have. Oh, I left my spoon in there. That's the problem. I knew there was something weird. And they say that French is a beautiful, romantic language. No, it isn't. Whenever I hear two French people talking, it sounds like they're just mocking each other. It's like, oui, oui, oui.